right now, the technology provided by NiMax allows us to use a relatively simple sound device, but providing the equivalent performance of the sound.
Making life intelligent, the tagline of the famous large electronics brand TCL. I'm here with Michael Zhao. He's the senior product manager for TCL for the US market. Hi, Michael, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thank you for having us. Yeah, in your swanky TCL press lounge. Got like a full bar behind there, coffee for anyone who's not awake yet. What are some of the new product launches that you have announced this year?
So we have launched a series of new TVs in this year. We have launched a new series of 8K called X9 series. And also in US, we called our 8 series, new 8 series, with also 8K and mini LED technology with it. We also launched a bunch of QLED TVs.
A bunch of QLED TVs.
We've bring the QLED technology into like a popular range of products, and will be ready this year for the consumers.
And let's just park the TV side, because TCL is known as a TV manufacturer, but what about some of the other offerings, like for smart home, for example?
So you can see we have a smart home area this year, and you have a time to walk by, and you'll see some fancy stuff, like to make your life more convenient. So right now we hope to use a TV as the central of the home and to control and connect with all the devices in your life, to track your daily routines and to help you easier to control your stuff, and also to track your healthy and energy saving stuff, etc. So our goal is to connect everything in your life and make your life more intelligent.
So you're saying TCL TVs are sort of the heart of the ecosystem in your home. It's the central device that controls everything else in the ecosystem. Everything that's TCL branded will then be kind of around the TV. So again, the TV is still kind of the major focal point. So let's talk about the 8K TV that was just announced.
So the 8K technology, we can say this year or last year, 2019, is the era of 8K. So we launched the X10 series last year. We're bringing a more affordable series in this year, which is called X9. And it's IMAX enhanced. It's launched in China. And also will be launched in Europe and other overseas markets soon.
Well, back in the day for home theaters, you would need sound system all over your room. You need all the peripherals. Are you saying that with IMAX enhanced, you could potentially get rid of all the peripherals and just have it all in one device?
Yeah, because right now, in our TV product already has a very professional sound system, or it's a professional sound bar. You don't have to in the past you'll need like a 5.1 surround sound system. You need large room for these devices, but right now the technology provided by NiMax allows us to use a relatively simple sound device, but providing the equivalent performance of the sounds like before.
Last year, we were able to test out IMAX Enhanced in a theater immersive room just to feel the sound and the picture quality, and it was just mind-blowing. It felt like you were in a theater, except you're in the privacy of your own home on your comfy couch, eating not just popcorn, I would like to have some pizza and candy and ice cream. So it was an incredible experience, and having the opportunity to bring that in the home in just one device is phenomenal. But it's not currently available in the US market. When do you think it will be available?
We're currently, the IMAX Enhanced is already there in for China. We are proceeding to see how we are going to do an overseas market with the certificate, etc., and all this tuning. In Europe, I've known that there is some progress with IMAX already, and hopefully we can have more for further cooperation in other markets.
And can you give us an, kind of a range of how much it would be?
I can't do now.
500, 600, come on, 700. Just give me a wink if I'm close. 800, 900.
You know, TCL is, we always bring the technology to the consumer, especially we want to bring our highest end or leading technology with affordable price for the consumer. That's our winning strategy in US, as are growing very rapidly in the last few years. So we think in the future we can we'll have the space for to more tech companies to come to join us and to provide better experience for the consumers.
Fantastic. Well, you can rest assured at home that TCL has always been about affordability and accessibility, bringing smart technology into your home for everyone. So I'm pretty confident that we'll be seeing IMAX Enhanced TVs in the US very soon. Thank you so much, Michael.
Thank you.